train, walking 30 miles with a sack on his back. And he put down his load where he thought it was the best, made a home in the wilderness. Built a cabin and a winter store, and he plowed up the ground by the cool lake shore. The other travelers could walk it down the track, and it never went further, no, they never went back. Then came the churches, then came the schools, then came the lawyers, then came the rules, then came the trains and the trucks with their load, and a dirty old tram was the telegraph road. Shut it down.
I got a right to go work, but there's no work here to be found. Yes, let me see, we're gonna have to pay.